That's the going live noise.
There's a chica in here.
Yeah, I would suggest you don't go through the memes that were sent last night.
Who, me?
For your health, yeah.
The War Thunder one I already sent out to everybody I know who plays War Thunder.
No, just yeah. Esteban went a little hard.
I know, and I see Michael has countered making me an admin by also making him one. So I can't take significant action unless it's premeditated. I have to hold off. Otherwise, retaliation will happen. I'm unhappy about this.
What just crashed? Something crashed.
A plane.
Oh my god, OBS crashed already? We just started!
Are you playing a set of course?
I swear to fucking god, dude. You got fucking bullshit.
I swear on your mom.
I swear to god, bro.
Dude,
bro, I fucking swear to god, bro. Dude. This fucking thing, bro. I tell you what, bro. Dude.
Also, I guess Austin's gonna come back down in June.
But yeah, you told him you want to do more work, right?
Yeah. I have funds again.
Alright, we're back live.
I need to get back on active duty orders, man. I'm getting fucking paid.
Time to spend it all. Because saving is for suckers.
I'm making more money than I know what to do with, again. It's almost like the border. It's like I didn't realize I almost get paid decently. Now that I'm a maxed out E5.
Are you going to get promoted to E6, or do you not want it?
I want it. I want 6. It depends. I have ALC at the beginning of next year, where I come right back here for a month. If I pass that, I just kind of have to wait, but I probably have more points than everybody around me. God, I can't imagine being a 6. I have to be big boy then.
The goal here is to be a higher rank than Greg, so you can rub it in his face, right? That's the end goal?
That is a solid goal. That's one of many goals. Now that I'm going to be a Tango, my chances have increased exponentially. They're still not great, but they're better.
Alright.
Ooh, get a box. This shit. Greg hasn't been in here, or at least he hasn't talked in a while, huh?
No, he's come in here a few times, but yeah, he hasn't really stuck around for any amount of time.
He's living that married life.
I mean, if that's what you want to call it.
for my own health, I will not, I'm not going to anger Megan. So yes, so I'll call it. I'm considered the one friend she likes, so we're gonna roll with it. No, son of a... I can't fault over like that. I'm not Joel.
Playing too many zombie-based games at once.
I know.
Never gonna be able to keep it straight.
The Resident Evil 4 is so good. I hope you play it at some point.
I'm sure I will.
Being able to move and shoot is kind of breaks your brain when you play this game, but it's so good.
Yeah, because the original one you couldn't, right?
Yeah, that was one of the, you know, hard parts. But they made up by just adding a lot more enemies. It's a good cope. Can't hit T and turn a flashlight on either.
There we go.
Hey, Joey, you wanna play a motherfucking zombie game? I don't know why that popped into my head, but it did.
What?
On the clock. Tesha.
I don't know why either. That's a very strange thing to pop in your head.
I know.
I still can't get What's New Pussycat out of my fucking head.
What's New Pussycat? Whoa, 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 whoa. What's New Pussycat? Whoa. I've got flowers and lots of hours to spend with you. You know, it's one hell of a banger, so, you know, I get it. I get it.
What about that? There we go. First pass down the mountain, 453. Looks like I still got it. That was an easy pass, too. I wasn't trying at all. Let's see if we can get that 448.
What's new, pussycat? Whoa, whoa, whoa. What an addictive song. Ranger, what are you buying? What are you selling?
No, I won.
Did you fill up all the gasoline?
No. We had some of that, you know, stuff that
did
you totally...
Did you really win?
we had some of the leftover stuff that was, you know, illegal. You know, the good shit. Illegal chemicals. Good shit. Dude, I hit a fire ant hill, though. It was underneath our trash cans. Holy shit, dude. It was a big ass anthill. There must have been probably 40 or 50 exit holes. It was a big anthill.
Nice. New pussycat.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's new pussycat? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Also, I'm hoping that Austin isn't got anything planned at home. We can stay a little bit longer this time. Maybe we can actually do some stuff in Tennessee. No more artificial time constraints. No, that is what spurs us to get stuff done.
Yeah, that is kind of how that works. All right. 4:54. Let's get a good lap in.
I'm doing a good lap, I always say.
Time for a good lap. Let's go.
One single good lap. You know, I found a bear trap.
Yeah, you get that on the big jobs.
It would help if they weren't fucking everywhere! Oh my god. Fucking retard hands when I pick stupid controls.
Ooh.
What's new, pussycat? Whoa, 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 whoa. What's new, pussycat? Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh my god, I just got bunted.
12 hours to spin with
you. I got
you.
Fucking bunted, dude.
Stranger.
Ah, almost held it. Way too hot through there. Oh well.
What's new, pussycat? What's new, pussycat?
Speed and power!
Pussycat.
Speed. Thank you. 50-87. Getting back into the high 440s now. Come on. Sneezy. Damn it. Fuck those last two corners up pretty bad. Restart the goddamn game now. Stupid piece of crap.
What?
Ooh. Is Katy Perry just in my playlist? Why is this playing? Someone request this?
What's new, Pussycat?
Where's the What's New, Pussycat? What's he
at? Pussycat.
What's his time
at? Goes, right?
God damn, it was sloppy. All right. I'll do a little bit of traffic exercise here.
Traffic size?
Barely on my brakes at all, dude.
Oh, wow.
Thank you. Oatmeal raisin, dude.
Why?
Big oatmeal raisin.
No way. It'd be that big.
Am I getting any audio? Good now?